climate change mitigation comes in multiple steps. First is awareness, and then you start to put actions on that, and that is where we are now. We are now openly discussing what are the steps that we need to take in order to further decarbonize the value chain of wind. Ørsted is our largest offshore customers. We have blades out here in the storage field waiting to be installed on Ørsted projects around the globe. This kind of collaboration, it's an anchor point to drive change. When you have a clear voice from customers that you want the green or the decarbonized solution, that of course also makes it easier to argue and to start developing new solution that has a greener touch. So here you have the blades ready to produce green electricity. And if you feel the difference in the noise, it's because it's basically like an insulation, right? So a lot of glass fibers that absorb the sound. And it's also actually one of the way to recycle the blades afterwards is to grind it up and cast it into noise barriers, for example. It has been inherently difficult to recycle composite structure due to the way it's built. Being able to feed the materials into the world again, it saves you on a blade 25% of the total footprint. In 2017, when we did the first baseline assessment on our own operations, we had a footprint of 12.3 tons of CO2 per megawatt that we installed. That number was 2.9 in 2021, so a bit more than a 70% reduction in 4 years. I'm super proud of the work that I do, what my colleagues do, and what I do with customers interested in driving the green transition. So I think it's really exciting, sometimes challenging, but super exciting.